Welcome to the Seniors Play Park here in Fenland Falls. My name is Lisa, and we are here at the Fenland Falls Play Park to go through all the individual sections and stations to get you started. So just make sure when you start that you get a warm-up, and that maybe that warm-up includes a brisk walk around the park for 5-10 minutes just to get you limbered up. Also good to stretch out the joints, move the arms and legs, and get you ready. I'm excited to see you. Let's go into number one, the wheelie rings. You can see that it's a circular movement through the shoulder joint. So we have two-sided, so we can do one arm at a time. The key is that you keep good posture, shoulders back and down, and you can go into either positioning with opposite arms or opposite direction, or you can do them both at the same time in the same direction. Keeping your good posture, reaching and extending. So a modification for that to make it a little bit more challenging would be just to stand back a little bit further, but just watching that it's not pulling you forward. So we get some nice reach and then we go around. Nice. And then another option for this station is with the opposite direction. And then switching it so both arms get that feeling of going up and around through the rotation. So let's bring ourselves to the side of this station. So we're going to take one arm and go to the side of the, and with that reach, we're going to just work on the shoulder mobility. So we're going to take that big circle and roll around, making sure you're breathing and taking those circles all the way through the shoulder, keeping that elbow nice and straight so it goes right up into that shoulder joint. So how can we make this more challenging? Well, let's take away one leg. So now we're challenging your balance on this. So you can see the outside leg is a little more stable than bringing the inside leg. So that's going to require you to stand up nice and tall and use those abdominal muscles to keep yourself in that upright position. Also making sure you're using both arms, so changing direction, because we tend to use our dominant arm a lot. So let's get that non-dominant to do that same movement. And keeping breathing through that. So you're inhaling through the nose, exhaling through the mouth, and standing tall. Once again, we'll add the element of balance to this. The inside leg, the same arm that's working, that's gonna create a little bit of a challenge because it's gonna wanna pull you over. So a little more stable would be this outside leg and then into both directions. Yeah. Nice. And that is station one. Follow me to station number two.